Hey, well, in our faith, there's like milestones, and when you turn 8, is a pretty big first milestone for a kid. And I painted this Jesus picture for my 8-year-old neighbor, and his mom said she loves sunflowers, so I hurried up and painted it too. Hey, how are you?
Good.
Hey,
Okay,
so
question.
glad to see
Okay,
you. Oh, look.
oh, wow, thanks.
Isn't that
That's
amazing?
awesome.
And look at this one.
Oh, I get one too.
Yep.
Wow.
Because you said you loved sunflowers, and so.
I do.
Yep.
I love sunflowers.
Yep.
There you go.
What can I paint you?
Yeah, wait, I need a hug. Oh, you are the best.
No,
It was
you're the best.
beautiful, Glenn.
I'm so happy.
Beautiful.
What can I
No
paint
touch,
you?
but sweat. Yep. So ask him about this.
Yeah, what is this? I have no idea.
Have him tell you the story behind it.
Well, that's Jesus, and that's a kid on his back. Yeah, because Jesus, he carries us on his back, all the time. Yeah, and
That's pretty special.
Yeah.
yeah.
That's so special.
Wow.
There's lots of pictures of
Did you
Jesus,
like
but
just
you don't.
paint this? Because I can tell
Here,
it's still
don't touch
wet.
Yeah, don't touch it.
Don't touch it.
Can you
Don't
It's
touch
still
it.
wet.
He
Look at
just
his
painted
hands.
this
You can
for
tell. He
you.
just got done painting.
Yeah,
Oh,
I'm just
wow.
painted.
Today, he painted that for you on your birthday.
Oh,
Yeah.
wow. But I think you're